There was once a time, not too long ago, when we thought we were invincible. The biggest, baddest force on the planet. We lived in relative peace, without real fear that anyone, anything, could challenge us. But one morning in March 2011, we were invaded by a force that we never...
to secure a handful of civilians from that police station. But with the aliens controlling the skies, there was no way we were getting out of there by air. We needed to find some transport or we'd never make it out alive. One of our guys hotwired a city bus, and we made our way out to Santa Monica's.
Zone with no time to spare, and while we managed to save the civilians, things were looking pretty grim. Carpet bombing never happened. The aliens controlled the skies, and with them, Los Angeles had fallen. Word from HQ was retreat and regroup, but Nance had another idea in mind.
Hey, Doesn't seem to be anything around, Staff Sergeant.
We need to search the area. Stay close. Be ready to fight.
Alien invasion, no matter how dangerous it becomes. Earth needs to be saved, because we're the Marines, and the Marines don't quit.